morning, Wildcats. Today is Monday, December 12th. I am Nick.
And I'm Jonah. And this is your Monday news.
Are you a competitive person who loves STEM? You should join the Science Olympiad team. They meet every Monday in room 862. We are actively recruiting members for all SciOLLY events from both campuses. Join the Remind at WP23SCIOLY to get updates.
Feeling stressed? Anxious about exams? Stop by the Psychology Club on Tuesday, December 16th, after school in room 262. We'll have some holiday cheer, make stress balls, and talk about how to reduce anxiety.
South Asian Student Association and Asian Student Association's Winter Food Fest will be on Wednesday, December 14th, after school in room 851, Ms. Sibley's room. There will be a variety of food options ranging from Indian to Korean. Come join us for a lot of food and games.
What's up, Wildcats? Today, Christmas is coming early. I got my hat on, I got this bag of goodies, and we're gonna go bless some people right quick. Ricardo, what is your most favorite Christmas gift that you've ever gotten?
Family.
That's beautiful. What do you want for Christmas this year?
This year? Family.
Well, I can't give you family, but what I can give you is we got a triple berry crunch bar. Merry Christmas.
God, this is so sweet.
You're welcome. Told him come here because Santa's coming early and I got goodies. Jake, what do you want for Christmas this year?
A new pair of shoes.
A new pair of shoes? Well, unfortunately, I cannot get you a new pair of shoes, but what we do have actually is we got a 2-pack of Oreos. So here you go and Merry Christmas. What do you want for Christmas?
A Chanel bag.
A car. Money.
So a Chanel bag, a car, and money. That's really expensive. Unfortunately, I cannot get you guys any of that stuff, but I do have this bag of goodies here in my Santa sack. So triple berry crunch bar. There you go. That's for you. Merry Christmas. All right, Emma, you got a triple berry crunch bar. Nutter butters, pack of the two.
I can't have peanut butter.
With Jeremiah's gift.
Oh, I'll take that. Bye, y'all.
All right, guys. Today, we're here with our beloved security guard. And I just have one question for you. What do you want for Christmas this year?
I would like a nice motorcycle.
A motorcycle? Okay, well.
It's like, you asked me what I want. I would like a motorcycle.
That's something good to want. Unfortunately, I cannot give you a motorcycle. But today, what I can give you, actually, we got a hand-drawn photo of Santa Claus right there, man. That's for you.
Thank you so much.
Merry Christmas, man. I hope you...
So much from the greatest students at the greatest school in the world.
Wow, man. That's beautiful. School. Thank you, man. We appreciate it. Yeah.
Go Wildcats.
Go Wildcats, baby. Let's go. Okay.
Attention Math Honor Society members. Our next meeting is today after school in room 387. If you can't attend, you must see Miss Hyde for important information.
For any students interested in playing softball for the high school team, this spring, we will be having a short informational meeting on Wednesday, December 14th at 1:30, right after school, in the West Cafeteria on the main campus. Please join us to get information about preseason workouts, tryout dates, and participation requirements.
Class of 2023 graduation ceremony is at the Amway Center on Wednesday, May 24th, 2023. Time is to be decided.
Palabras con Jonah en español.
Baboso, un niño muy gracioso. The Science Olympiad team competed at Olympia High School on Saturday, December 3rd, with some terrific results. Sasha Magnani placed second in the Write It, Do It, and third in Cell Bio events. Neil Shabra placed third in the Cell Bio and Forensic events. And Zach Cohen placed second in the Write It, Do It, and third in the Forensic events. If you're interested in joining the Winter Park High School team, we meet every Monday in Mr. Tabloff's classroom after school in room 862 on the main campus.
Attention NHS members, please join us Wednesday, December 14th for our mandatory monthly meeting. You can attend the morning or the afternoon meeting in the cafeteria. See you all there.
We are handing out smile bags for free on the last 2 days of school before break at both A and B lunch. Inside, there will be chocolate, hot chocolate mix, a candy cane, information about the organization and what we do, and a kind message. Come grab one for yourself or give to someone to make them smile. Happy holidays, Wildcats.
Our school's guitar program will be having their winter guitar concert on Thursday, December 15th at 7 p.m. It will be in the main campus auditorium and is free to attend.
Hey, I have a crazy Monday. Stay insane.